Time to play the feud. I need Meekness and I need Little Richard. All right. Now, Meekness, tell me, when did you finally decide that this was going to be a bigger than average kid? How old was he?
I'm hovering.
He
was a big baby. He was 8 pounds, 12 ounces, and 23 inches long.
23 inches long. So he had a head start on it there.
Yes.
All right. And no hair.
No hair.
All right. Good luck to you both. You know the way the game is played. We surveyed 100 people. The top 6 answers are on the board. Try to get the most popular answer. Name something a woman might want nearby when she's taking a long, hot bath. All right. Ooh, got in there quick. Richard?
Candles.
Candles, huh? Look at them all. All those huggy guys saying candles. That's number 3, not number 1. Meekness? Give me an answer quick, please.
Bubble bath.
She said it in there, right? She said bubble bath. Show me bubble bath. No, not there. You control.
I think they're going to play.
They're going to play. All right. Meekness, head on back. Wow. You guys know your baths here.
Dwight gave us
that. That was Dwight.
Dwight gives candles.
You got some splaining to do when I get down there. All right, David, on to you. Something that a woman might want nearby when she's taking a long, hot bath.
You know what? She better not go too far from the lotions, bro.
Lotions.
Okay.
Lotions.
Good answer.
Lotions. Don't stray from those lotions. No. No.
It's all right. She's taking a bath, but it's okay. She's taking
all right,
a bath.
Catino, on to you. And might I add, you look extraordinary.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Let me get that question real quick.
Okay. Something a woman might want nearby when taking a long, hot bath.
Oh, yeah. You know, I thought about this one. Give me a nice little book.
A book. Oh. You want to read in the bath? No. We keep this up, I may never get down there. All right. You got 2 strikes now, Grant. Save the team early on here. Something a woman might want nearby when taking a long, hot bath.
Wow. I'd say some music.
Music. All right.
Okay.
Music. How about music? That's up there. And finally, the guy that always has candles by his bath. Is that right? All right, how about a woman?
Well, you know, when she finishes, she might want to dry out, so I'm going to go with towel.
Towel. Yeah. Well, that would make sense, finally. He's the voice of romance and also the voice of logic. You need towels. There you go. All right. Chris, your anchor man here. Stay alive. You got 2 strikes. Keep it going. Something a woman might want nearby when she has a long, hot bath.
I'd probably say some champagne.
Champagne. A little glass. Well, these guys are. Are you listening there at home, huh? Champagne. Yeah. Okay. All right, now. Richard, 2 answers remain. You started the team off here. Continue it on. How about you?
Wow. Oh.
Number 1 answer still hanging around up there.
Can you give me a question one more time?
Sure. Name something a woman might want nearby when she's taking a long, hot bath.
Something to scrub with. Loofah.
Scrub. All right. A scrubby. A little scrubby thing. How about a loofah? Not there. That's the 3rd strike. Finally. An answer?
That's the way this is going
okay.
today.
All right, Meekness. You're in the player-coach position here. You've got to make the determination. Something that a woman might want nearby when she's taking a long, hot bath.
A robe.
Every woman has a robe, and you keep it right by that long, hot bath. If that's correct, you've stolen the points, and you go on the board. We'll make that sound right. You go on the board early. Show me robe. No. Well, We have a team of tall romantics, and they have all of the points over there. But there are two remaining answers up there, including the number one answer. Something a woman wants nearby when she's taking a long hot bath. Number one. And number six. A man. I heard it, and you didn't go there. All righty. The guys are on the board.